Hello, my name is Clinton Drosty. Welcome to my week 4 Film Foundations video, a how-to video. Today we're going to be making an improvised backpack. What you will need for this project is a piece of rope and some type of bag. What I'm going to be using for this particular video is a pillowcase. We're going to be using golf balls, but you could always use a rock. Find two rocks. So the first step is to take your pillowcase or whatever type of bag you have and put your rock or your golf ball, whatever you have that's round, place that in one corner. And you want to tie a knot in this area, just like so. Now, the thing to remember is we do not want to double knot this yet because we may have to come back and make some adjustments. Do the same thing on the other side. Take the end of your rope. And simply tie a knot. It should look like this. Now you really want your knots facing in the same direction, so that both leads right now are facing away from me toward the camera. That's going to be the back of the backpack. So this is what you wind up with. Now, next step is to take, say, our computer, stuff that inside. Maybe we have a jacket. So we're gonna stuff that in the bag. And say you have a first aid kit, a pocketbook, or something like that. You don't wanna be carrying this to the side. You can just stick it in the backpack. And say you have your camera equipment with you. At least your camera and your video cards. Now anything else you decide to put in this bag is up to you, as much as it will absolutely hold. And you can see just this king-size pillowcase holds a pretty good bit. So now, take our ropes and we simply bunch the top of the pillowcase. Let's go this way and tie it in a knot. Okay, now we have our knot tied in the top of our sack. Now what we want to do is take the other end of our rope, and we want to tie below the knot itself that we made in the pillowcase. Now what we have is an improvised backpack, and we want to check to make certain that we don't need to make any adjustments. Seems to work just fine. So what we'll do is we'll complete our bottom knots by doubling those. And now we have our makeshift backpack that can get us to the nearest road or wherever we need to go. So for now, I'm gonna go find some cell phone signal so I can get a tow truck out here to get my vehicle. See you guys later. Come on, boy, we'll find our way home.